long distance information in Memphis, Tennessee. Trying to find a party and trying to get in touch with me. She would not leave her number, but I know who placed the call. My home girl took a message and wrote it on the wall. Just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge. Last time I saw Marie, she was waving me goodbye. A flurry of raindrops on her cheek trickled from her eye. We were pulled apart because my mama did not agree. Pulled apart our happy home, Memphis, Tennessee. Mississippi Bridge.